here with Caroline Brown. Caroline, you're extended your streak of scoring in season openers all 3 years at Tennessee. The last 2 years you've had the game winner. Just talk about setting the tone for your team.
I think it was just very important for us to get out here and get the rhythm that we wanted to have. And, I mean, obviously the first goal is important. Just like you said, set the tone for the season by coming out strong for this game. So I think it was very important.
Carried the 1-0 lead into halftime and came out and exploded for 3 goals in the second half. Just talk a little bit about keeping pressing and keeping on.
It was definitely something we talked about at halftime, that we needed to step up more and press more and defend together, and I think we really did that, and that translated into some more goals for us because we did step up and pressure them in their backs, and we got the ball off of them in the back and scored some goals that way. So.
Big opening night, getting used to playing with each other. Now you got to get on a bus tomorrow and head to Western Kentucky. Just talk a bit about coming back so quickly after your first game?
Our recovery started right after this game, stretching and getting the right things in our body. So we're working right now for Sunday, and we're going to do everything in our possible powers to make sure our legs are recovering, get a good little training session in tomorrow, and then get on the bus and head up there and just get ready to go.
Well, congratulations on the goal and the win.
Thanks
for joining us, and we'll see you down the road.
Thank you.
Here with Iyana Moore, and big 2-assist night for you. Just talk a little bit about your performance here tonight.
We've definitely been working really hard at practice. Just wanted to come out and play our hardest and show we're ready for the season. So I think we're really proud of what we did, and we're looking forward to Sunday now.
Your fellow forward, Caroline Brown, started off the game with a goal. She guys kept pressing after that. Just talk a little bit about keeping the hammer down.
Carol's amazing at pressing the goal, and we appreciate all the work that she does. We knew that one goal wasn't enough, so we had to keep working and working. We were happy that we won the first half, but we needed to work on the second half. So we kept working hard, and we're proud of the result.
Talk about the crazy assist you made. Played the ball straight up the end line, and then a little backhanded or back-footed kick, I guess, by Amy.
It was really good because Carol saw that the defenders were a little high and they weren't expecting it. Perfect throw in, and I made that run, and I just clipped it from the defender, and I just saw, I heard Amy's voice. I knew she was back post, so I knew I had to get that ball in, and it was coming out of bounds. I literally just had to swing my body over, and luckily Amy was there, and she had a great finish.
Can't win them all if you don't win the first. Congratulations on the win.
Thank you.
Good luck on Sunday.
Thank you so much.